Hi, my followers and skinners. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today I would like to share progressions
for the nice and confident posture on the eyes.
So let's begin our lesson.
More than just your shoulders. You have to remember that the shoulder is not just a joint on its own. It's a part of the neck, the ribs, the scapula. It's a whole complex. Cow face pose. Reach right arm straight up, then bend elbow and left hand fall behind your head. Move left arm behind the back and bend the arm, letting the back of your left hand rest against the right shoulder blade or as close to the blade as possible. Reach to grab right fingertips with the left hand. Repeat on the other side. Make it easier. If you cannot reach the fingertips of the opposite hand, use a towel to assist, creating a light amount of tension by gently pulling on the towel in opposite directions. While all of the moves on this list will help loosen your shoulders, relieve tension, and increase flexibility, this should be your first stop. Think of it as a gateway to the rest of their exercises.
Follow me on social networks, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube channel, Bonbon Skating Online Academy. Each week I'm posting a new video where I'm sharing my professional knowledge about figure skating. Comments, shares, likes are welcome. Hiya.